We all want Adelaide to be Australia's most livable city. That's why we're investing almost $2 billion over the next decade to revitalise public transport. We're extending the tram line to the entertainment centre, football park, Port Adelaide and Semaphore, creating a new coast-to-coast tram service. Key rail lines will be electrified. There'll be extra buses, new trams and trains, and a better Oban service. We're taking action now for the future.
Authorised by Mike Rann, Adelaide.